PolyJet is a layer additive manufacturing technology used to develop plastic prototypes from 3D CAD data. This rapid prototyping process uses inkjet technology combined with UV curable materials to quickly and economically produce highly detailed and accurate physical prototypes. PolyJet is one of the fastest prototyping processes available to develop high-precision physical parts and is ideal for smaller parts, appearance models, and master patterns. The PolyJet process begins by slicing CAD data into cross-sections or layers as thin as 6/10,000ths of an inch. The data is then transferred to the PolyJet machine, which begins constructing the object one layer at a time. Similar to how an inkjet printer lays down pigment, the PolyJet printhead deposits small amounts of ultraviolet curable material on the build platform, eventually forming a single cross-section of the part. An ultraviolet light attached to the printhead simultaneously cures the material as it is printed. Once a cross-section is complete, the build platform is lowered slightly to make room for the next layer. As the part is built, support material is added to give supplemental strength to fine structures and down-facing surfaces. After all of the layers have been created, the finished part is removed from the platform and cleaned. Although finishing is not necessary, a number of hand sanding and paint options are available through service providers such as Solid Concepts. PolyJet parts are well suited for quick, economical prototypes requiring exceptional detail, surface finish, and edge visualization. PolyJet is ideal for a wide range of industries, including medical, entertainment, consumer products, automotive, and industrial design.